Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you a way to preview all of your fonts at once, sort of at a glance. And this will help you when you're trying to find the exact font you need for a project. All right, let's get started. All right, I'm here in Adobe Illustrator, and let's say we're working on a design. So I've got a design here, and I want to find a font for this text down here. There's a really cool site out there that allows you to see all the fonts on your computer. So let's head out to Google Chrome, and I'm just going to type wordmark.it. And here we can enter the word or phrase that we want. I just want it to say Nurse Life. And then we'll hit enter. Now, you should see all of your fonts, but when I first started this up, I was not able to see all of mine. And if you're not seeing all of them, you'll need to change your settings to allow flash. So come up here to your URL and click the little lock, and then choose Site Settings. And you should be on Privacy and Security here. Then just scroll down to this flash icon and choose Allow instead of Block. And then we can get out of this and come back to wordmark.it, reload the page, put our phrase in again, and now we can see all the fonts on our computer. I like to just resize this and pull it over here so I can see how it would look. And let's find a good one here. Okay, and I'm really liking Sacramento. I can just come back over to my design and then type Sacramento in and resize it, maybe add a stroke. And so that's just a really easy way to see all your fonts at once. Now, another cool thing that you can do with this site, you can show the Google fonts, but there will be a pop-up and they want you to pay $2 a month for this feature. But if you want to just scroll behind there, you can still see them. And then once you have the one you like, let's say we like this font, it's called Allegria. We'll come out here to Google Fonts and I'll just type out Allegria and here it is. We can just click on that and then download family. And when we do that, it'll be a zip file. You can double click and then install the font. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like it, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.